it just me, or do you have a strange... These storms are following us.
Yeah, weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove us there left must have worked in this desert a long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know. This seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that is?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, all I see is dread. And I don't know why.
I found a place we can lay low. Chana, bring everyone in.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob?
Yeah.
really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. Found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace a signal.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some pointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding it on best guesses.
I get it. We need it. I'll radio and I'll clear the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Thank you.
Hey, what are the pile of reports here?
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They call them ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the ferals down. But eventually, the ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was a leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival.
Thank you.
Haiti? I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Hear that? It's a digital device. What the hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal. Was them? But how was it playing when it landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow me.
Hold August until I'm through, Tiago. It's not safe. It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
What's this for? Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a doctor in Dear Ocasio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Pax, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Pax. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
Thank you.
found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
August
and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't tell.
You all have to see this. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit.
Hide! You there! Go!
Thank you.
quick!
What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages.
Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body.
I'm not there yet. Just found something you should know about. More of Monroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did. About the past transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting.
So close. The signal's coming from just beyond this ridge.
Stay on the lookout. You see any movement, run. Sit tight, people. I'm gonna clear the way. It's time for some answers. What do we have here?
You should have seen that coming.
Zahedi, I found some more writing from Monroy's people. I think we must be approaching them. It seems Monroy didn't believe the Pax was so. Thank you. After the first big storm spread out most of the tech, sounds like Monroy got furious. He demanded explanations from the Pax and access to their powers, but they didn't understand. Pax took him to the Grand Temple, trying to show him how they commune with the anomaly. But Monroy thought it was a ploy to assassinate him. He ordered the executions of the Pax leaders and locked down the temple. There are countless cages here. They're filled with skeletons. They look like pack skeletons. they'd executed the pack's leaders, Monroy's people started moving into the city. This was their colony. They took over the homes of the packs, forcing them to work for them, to serve them.
In other words, they made them slaves. They believed the loss of their machinery was the Pax's fault.
Doesn't matter what they believe. There's no excuse for enslaving another race.
There's gotta be hundreds of dead Pax here, executed, piled up. This whole city is a mass grave.
Monroy's people, they did this.
I think it's getting real clear. The Pax are scared.
This place, it was a slave market. Looks like they got hit by the worst storm yet. Hundreds died, humans and packs. Some of the obelisks were damaged too, so whatever the packs once were doing to control the storms, they couldn't do it anymore. They feared an uprising, losing control as packs started to abandon the city. Nikolai Galiatkin, Monroy made him general and put him in charge of weapons production.
No doubt the same way.
courtyard's clear. Monroy was sending out raids to hunt down the fleeing packs. And that's when the uprising he predicted finally found them. But it wasn't. At least, not as he expected.
The Pharaoh. He never saw them coming.
But Monroy didn't retreat. That asshole dug in out there in the desert and tried to track them down where they were coming from. That's when he found the canyon and the great obelisk. He finally understood there who the Pharaohs were. But that's when he got word that the city was under attack.
And so it was the beginning of the end.
I made it to the top. Palace is clear.
What do you see?
You better come up here and see for yourself.
This Monroy was a madman.
Hey, there's a ship!
Who's that? The caravel.
It's not possible. The caravel never left. Its engines exploded. Tens of thousands died.
Then what the hell are we looking at?
The source of the fucking signal. Monroy's signal. There's no place beyond the storm. It's coming from in there, protected from the anomaly, just like the uplink in your goddamn briefcase.
I don't fucking understand.
Neither do I. It doesn't make any sense. Everyone saw the caravel explode during its construction. Even if the people left on Earth were able to rebuild the ship, they left after us. We were the first. Nevertheless, what's certain is that Monroy enslaved August's people. He butchered them, and they turned. The savages willingly, so they could
I'm done with all this. Whatever's waiting for you on that ship, I want no part of it.
Tiago, you can't leave us now.
I thought you weren't a deserter.
What they did to August's people. What our people did to the sea. Thank you for letting me walk away with you.
We're going to finish this. We're finding a way into the caravel.
That ship.
Not done going through hell yet. The pack started to flee the city. Monroy rounded up every last one of them that stayed behind, that were loyal and trusting, and threw them into these labor camps.
But I know of the packs, they could not have survived long in there.
It was all Monroy. When he understood the packs were turning into pharaohs, he sent out an order to murder them all before they could transform.
All of them.
All but enough to run his camp. It's a diary from Nikolai Galiatkin, Monroy's general. Seems he was overcome with remorse at the end for what he had been a part of. He didn't retreat to the caravel. He decided to walk away from it all. Right into an anomaly storm.
Good.
Monroy returned to the city to find it under siege. They battled for days, a complete bloodbath. And then, another storm hit. Monroy's people were decimated. That's when they spotted the Floris in orbit and called for help.
They started broadcasting the signal.
Been through the battlefields, the jungles, the alien ruins, the desert. All we've lost. I can't believe we're finally here. The goddamn signal I heard the day we landed, and still, none of it makes any sense.
Oh, I think I'm starting to put it all together. The way the Pax controlled the anomaly with their obelisks, they are what kept the planet's energy in check. They were the balance. But when we stopped the Pax from using the obelisks out of nobody, the anomaly spread like wild across the planet, the storm surging out of control, eating everything. All this time thinking we were going to reach a place beyond the anomaly. Only to find the place it all started, where Monroy started it.
Thank you.
They're the ones who got left behind. And half of them probably slaughtered the rest for a last seat on the caravel. Tanner and Yakum, we all should have been down there with the rest. Hopeless, drowning in chaos. Nothing but dictators and madmen set loose.
If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded and killed most of the Outriders,
we would have been the ones left on Earth. Two more soldiers in Munroy's damn army, fighting for any way off the Earth. Coming here to slaughter the Pax. Screwing up the whole damn planet before you all ever set foot on it. I'm inside the ship. It's still operational. Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
The end of the road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Exactly as I saw it. As we saw it.
Jenna, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone.
No. No, it's... Get the fuck off!
You okay?
I imagined this so many times. Never you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Munroy.
How? How did you, how did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now we built a new engine. An engine that chained all others before us. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
I see now. This isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? Huh? 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
Don't flatter yourselves. You're as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch.
Are you really so naive? How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers for us, for all of us, so that we could survive, we could be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. There. But for the grace of I, go you, my child. Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been for me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
Oh. It's done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the up into the caravan's power so we can reach the Flores before we...
Shit. You found us. We gotta go.
No, no. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
Thank you.
Tahiti? What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
What the hell?
Get in! I'm not losing any more friends.
Oh, shit. I guess it's over.
The signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Guys, look. Over there.
The pods? It worked?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over. What the hell? Monroe's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
Where am I at? Hey.
So, what now? We keep moving.